growing up with you has been a blast. You've laughed, cried, fought, did everything that siblings did, but I wouldn't have changed it for the world. We've gotten to see each other grow into the people we are today, and man, did it go by fast.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Congratulations, Jacob. You know, we've been friends for years. We go back, and let me tell you, it's been a fun ride. So enjoy it. You deserve it. I'll never forget tonight. That was one of the greatest shows ever. So,
happy birthday, Boring. I mean, happy graduation. I'll probably see you there.
JB, what's up, man? It's Austin. Congratulations on graduating. I must say it's been an absolute pleasure getting to know you these last couple years. I wish you nothing but the best in the postgraduate world because you deserve it, man. Take care.
Happy graduation day, Boring. I love and miss you so much already, and I wish you the best of luck in your next endeavors.
What's up, Jake? Just want to say congratulations for getting through school. We both know that school really sucks, but obviously you have what it takes, so congratulations, buddy.
Congratulations, Jacob. Your friends, your family, and I are all so proud of you for graduating. You're finally there, you've made it, and now you get to sit back and relax and enjoy life. You know, what a great way to show how happy we all are of you through this video, and I know that we're all so excited to see where you'll go and what you'll do with your life. And we all know that it'll be something great. So, again, congratulations, Jacob. You're one of my best friends, and I'm glad to have you around.
So, one of my favorite memories with Jacob is when we went to go see the second Transformers movies on opening week with my dad, and this old couple sat kind of diagonally in front of us and was saying that Jacob and I were causing a ruckus and like kicking their chairs and everything, even though we weren't even sitting near them at all, and how the guy was complaining about how they drove over 40 minutes to come to this theater, which doesn't make any sense because like anywhere in 40 minute radius of that place there's another theater, but saying how we ruined his whole movie for him, and how him and his wife came there just to see that movie because it's their favorite movie theater, and how they hated us because we were not doing what we were supposed to, even though we weren't doing anything whatsoever. But the guy was wearing like a whole Ferrari outfit, Ferrari hat, Ferrari jacket, and everything. So after the movie, Jacob and I were like, let's go see what this guy drives. And then he drove a minivan, full out Ferrari attire, but drove a minivan. Stupid people. I don't know what to say, though, about Jacob. He's my best friend. He's my brother. I have a lot of great memories with him. I mean, my whole school year, especially senior year, film class was great. Well, we made a car group with each other. All the times we would come home from practice and we'd just play Xbox or just chill, Pokemon Go. We would stay constantly outside playing Pokemon Go. I don't know, he's always been there for me. He's my best friend. I can't say anything bad about him. Other than that one time we played Xbox and he was a huge dick. But other than that, that's it. I love the man. He's my best friend. I love you, Jacob.
Hi, Jacob. I just wanted to take the time to congratulate you on graduating. I'm so proud of you. And this has definitely been a journey. I'm glad I have been there for you every step of the way. I'll be at home waiting for you to return. I love you and congratulations.
Hey Jacob, Zoe and I would like to say congratulations on graduating what? Mom is videoing. She says congratulations too, but she doesn't want to be on camera. And so here I go again. Congratulations for graduating college. Best college, post-college advice is follow your passions. Your job is just your job, but it's not the rest of your life. So don't let it consume you. And have lots of fun. Okay, congrats. You're awesome. Love you. Bye.
Congratulations, Jacob, from your family of faith.
Yay! Time indeed flies. I remember a little boy running around King of Kings who suddenly was in high school. And then he was leading the Blazer News Center, and then going off to college. Whew. Time indeed flies. How lucky for me to have had you in class, Jacob, for 4 years. You are a great leader and an example to others. I'm so proud of what you've accomplished in college, and I know that you are on to even greater things. Wishing I could be there to see you walk across the stage, but I'll be there in spirit. Sending love and hugs for your bright future. Keep in touch.
Congratulations, Jacob. I'm glad you're finally moving out.
You're terrible. You can start over if you don't want that in it.
Congratulations, Jacob. We're proud of you. I hope you didn't hate living with Grandma and Grandpa too much. Wish you the best. Work hard. You'll succeed.
Get a job.
Get a job. Yeah, number one, get a job. We love you.
Hi, Jacob. We're so proud of you and so thankful that you're graduating. You were a joy growing up and we love you.
This is the best part now, Jacob. You get to go into the workforce and find the job that you like to do. We hope that you will go upward and forward. Just thank you, praise you, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations, Jacob. Good job. I'm so proud of you. Love you.
Congratulations, Jacob. I hope you like your graduation gift. I'm so proud to be your little sister, and it's been so cool to see what you've accomplished these past 4 years at UCF. We're all out here rooting for you, and I know Dad is too. I love you so much, and congratulations.